am I going to do? Mrs. Claus has been harassing me about this vacation.
Hi, Santa. Here's some cookies from Mrs. Claus. She also wanted me to remind you about that vacation.
Oh, so these are bribery cookies.
Yeah, she said the next incentive won't be so sweet.
I never should have taken her to Fiji. You liked that trip way too much. What am I going to do? I have 4 new elf recruits, and they're going to need to be trained.
They need to be trained? Well, I know a guy who's great at training people. I could call him and see if he would cover for you.
That'll be great. Call him in.
I can't believe we're finally at the North Pole.
Santa Claus is right here.
Let's go inside.
Happy ho-ho-ho holidays! You 4 must be the new elf recruits. I'm Jennifer. What are y'all's names?
I'm Larry.
I'm Jerry.
I'm Barry.
And I'm...
Wait, let me guess. It's Bob!
Close one, but it's actually Harry.
Sure it is, midget. Well, Santa's in the next room if y'all want to go see him.
Santa Claus is coming to town!
Ho, ho, ho.
This is a
time!
But Santa, why?
That's Sensei Santa to you. Now is not the time for games. Now is the time to train.
But I thought we made games.
Oh, I just knew he would be perfect for the job.
Your training begins now. Unhook the reindeer.
But Sensei Santa, why would we want to do that? Oh dear.
I always knew you were great, Santa Claus.
You elves need to hurry up!
But Sensei Santa, we can't go faster!
Dareth, hit me that guitar. Can you go faster now?
Why would someone want dumbbells for Christmas?
Now that you have completed training, you can train some more. Bring it out, Dareth.
Finally, it's a toy making machine.
I'm pretty sure it's a treadmill.
Candy canes!
Don't cry, Harry. We're going to start at a nice slow pace of 20 miles per hour. Hit it, Dareth.
You got it, Sensei Santa.
Miles an hour!
Ah,
crank
off! What's your language, Harry?
Could heaven keep up 40 miles an hour? Consider this your break.
You got it, Sensei Santa.
Hot cocoa, Santa Claus. I mean, Sensei Santa.
I prefer tea.
Can I have the hot cocoa then?
No hot cocoa for you, Jerry.
You know, at this point, I'm just glad it wasn't worse.
As part of your training, you'll be in a lot of combat. Prepare to dodge these snowballs. That's right, Derek. Keep
them
coming.
You got it, Sensei Santa.
I can't take this anymore. We need a plan.
Maybe Santa would be nicer if Mrs. Claus was here.
Yeah, Jerry, you should ask where Mrs. Claus is.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but if you think I'm going to do that, you must be crazy. I don't know if you noticed, but I'm always the guy who gets beat up.
If you expect me to do that, you gotta be crazy.
Hey, Santa, where's your wife?
My wife? Well, she went off and married my brother because she read a note that I wrote to her, but my brother, who was evil at the time, he said it was from him instead of me, so she fell in love with him because of my note. That's where my wife is!
Ah, St. Nicholas! I'm making a run for it!
Not so fast, Jerry.
Why do these things always happen to me?
You can keep going. I'm not tired yet.
Come Santa Claus, here come Santa Claus, down Santa Claus Lane. Fixin' and blixin' and all his reindeers pulling on the reins.
What in the name of Rudolph's nose is going on around here?
I was told that you needed the elves to be trained. Come Santa Claus, and that is just Santa Claus, what we are doing.
Training? They make trains! They're elves!
Oops, honest mistake.
You mean to tell me that I, grandson Santa, has been sucking up to you, and you're not even the real Santa? I was really hoping for some extra presents this year.
I did all of that for nothing. I got mauled in the head with a guitar. Frozen into a popsicle! And you're not even the real Santa Claus!
Like I said, Jerry, it was an honest mistake.
Ah!
Oh my goodness!
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes
Santa,
Santa Claus, right down
Santa
Claus.
You can have your stick back now. This is getting ridiculous!
Thank you, Jerry. I best be going now. It seems as though I have failed. But if the reindeer revolt, they'll be ready.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when chimes ring out that it's Christmas morn again. Peace on earth will come to all if we just follow the light. So let's give thanks to the Lord above, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Welcome back, Santa! Do I get a raise or what?
Let's go with, or what?
Boy, here we go.